This is called the mark.
The mark? This is an impersonation of Mark.